So there's going to come a point where you and your patient sit down and recognize that an oral device is their best option, because most people fail CPAP. And the efficacy of using an oral device, especially when you make one by Somnomed, they're super comfortable, they fit well, and they're very streamlined. What you're going to understand is over 90% of your patients are actually going to follow through. And isn't that what we want? The point of this is to help them. So to give them something or be a part of the process that isn't going to be highly successful is really not only a waste of their time, but it's a waste of our time. So once we've determined that that was the best oral appliance, it's really easy for us to do what we do all the time. You can either make full arch physical impressions. Vinyl polysiloxane is an excellent material to do it. Make an upper impression, make a lower impression. You're going to definitely want to make sure you're using a wash material, either with a putty or a wash material with a heavy or a medium viscosity material in a tray. Detail is very, very important. You can also choose to do this with using a scanning device. There are multiple scanning devices you can use when you work with Somnomed, which is really cool. They accept scans from lots of different players in the industry, which means if you own a scanner, you don't have to go buy a new one. You can continue to use what you already own, which you're already comfortable with at a high level. So we're gonna record digitally or physically master impressions of the maxillary arch and of the mandibular arch. And then the only thing that's gonna be new to you, if you've not done this much or at all, is you're gonna use a SOM gauge, and that's gonna help you record a bite registration. So here's what's really important to understand. We want our patients in a protruded position, right? This is a mandibular advancement oral device. We know if we pull their mandible forward at night when they're lying down and sleeping, that it's going to drag their soft tissues away and it's going to help keep their airway open. Hey guys, it's Autumn. It's the fourth quarter. We don't have a whole lot of time. So if you want to maximize your patient's end of the year benefits, click the link right here. I know if you're anything like me, I like to be spoon-fed. Somnomed's already done the work for you. So click the link, figure out how to help your patients in the home stretch. Have a great rest of your year.